Greetings, I come to you from Nerdville East. On the behalf of the great Derek Sherinian and his ultra-fine album, The Phoenix, I was honored to play on the Buddy Miles classic, Them Changes, which just happened to be Derek's first professional gig. Mortimer? Anyway, I mean, what can you say? Simon Phillips, Derek Sherinian, just an honor. I love you, Derek. You made a great record. Thank you very much for inviting me. I was a lot fatter back then. I've been working on my physique, but it didn't affect the playing. And the singing is marginal, as always. But anyway, it was a tough song to sing, a great honor and a privilege to work with you guys. And I wish you all the best on the record.
Them Changes is special to me because I used to play with Buddy Miles. That was my very first gig, and Buddy used to call me Mortimer for some reason. I don't know where this nickname came from, but he'd always say, Mortimer, you gotta listen to the train. There's a train in every song, the groove. And that was a gift. You know, I really am, you know, grateful for that experience. I feel I'm going out of my mind.
Great, yeah. Now, Buddy, well, funny enough, my favorite rendition of Jimi Hendrix was the Band of Gypsies. That's when I really went, because that's what I was into, you know? I mean, I love Mitch. I kind of got into that afterwards, but it was when I heard Buddy and Billy Cox, I went, oh, yes. It made Jimmy play differently.
Joe Bonamassa, great performance in here. He came in and nailed it. Sounds like Hendrix. Yeah.
I think we actually both had a little connection there with Buddy and the song. And also from a mixing point of view, I made it very 70s. You know, I listened to the original version, so it's very dry, much drier than everything else.
Playing with Buddy Miles, that's like 1 degree from Jimi Hendrix. And playing with Simon, that's 1 degree from Jeff Beck. Being that close to the source, it's awesome. And yeah, so to honor Buddy on that song after playing, and Joe Bonamassa, great performance.
I like to think that Buddy Miles is up there in heaven smiling, looking down saying, Mortimer, me and Jimmy are proud of you.